Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Well, with about as much fanfare as you would expect, the biggest star this sport has ever seen, Conor McGregor, is back tonight. And now let's see how he performs. Certainly he has handled everything during fight week quite well. How does he handle fight night? We're going to get some answers here shortly, Joe. Straight punch there. Must be nice to have that kind of reach advantage, DC. I know you can't necessarily relate.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Man, these guys have some chins on them. Huge shots being landed on both sides. All right, so a big moment for him here as he gets the clinch with relative ease. Now we'll see what he can do from this position to potentially get a more advantageous position.
Well, he wants to wear him down. He wants to make him work from in close. He understands that there's still danger of knees coming up the middle, but he also recognizes that he can score takedowns from this position.
McGregor getting work from the top here. These ground and pound strikes, very effective. Let's see if he tries to work his way back to his feet. Grounded him and pounded him. Nice job.
Another ground and pound strike lands for this man.
McGregor's in half guard now.
Down into his mouth.
McGregor gets up, he is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet. Some nice power there with the left hook upstairs.
He's got to start kicking, kicking the body, kicking the head. He's just got to start kicking.
Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. Big right hand. Oh, massive kick. Didn't see that one coming.
That knee hurt him.
Oh! Back to the knee. Cavalier gets tagged by that stiff jab.
Another jab land.
McGregor's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Oh, nice strike by McGregor there.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? All right, he engages in the single collar tie. That's good defense to get that belt up. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one.
Excellent work. That's what I'm talking about right there.
All right, a lot of highlights over those previous five.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. All right, next round is now underway. I thought there was pretty good back and forth action in the previous frame.
Yes, it wasn't a firefight. It wasn't two guys throwing the kitchen sink at each other. But you did see times when it came together and you saw the skill level of these two fighters.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Very fast jab lands.
Oh, roundhouse kick. All right, so now we start to see some redness underneath the elbow. You got to think he's going to continue to attack the body with all of his strikes.
Well, his opponent has not done anything to deter him. He should keep doing this, keep going to the well until his opponent finds an answer, because right now he seems lost to it.
Inside leg kick. Just over 3 minutes now to go. Well, it's been a wild fight thus far. Perhaps a contender for some bonus money at fight's end. These guys are going to have to dig deep. They're both hurt.
They're both hurt. You expected it, though. You expected a close fight. You did not expect a war like this, though, where both guys, from the moment they said fight, went forward, got each other's face, and just...
Luckily, his hand's still attached to
than Ngannou, then you know they still haven't found Alistair Overeem's head.
Well, he rocked him, but couldn't finish.
He rocked him. He hurt him bad. He couldn't find that one shot to close the door. Could not shut the lights off. Landing massive shots. And he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Oh, nice jab.
Oh, he lands a big left hand.
Caught the kick.
Under a minute now to go.
He's hurt again. He's getting lit up right now, John.
Well, not sure if I should knock his fight IQ, but it seems like he's sort of playing around here. Feels like the finish is there for the taking.
Yeah, the finish is there. And he needs to take his time to try and find it. Don't rush. Be patient. And in that patience, you'll find the punch or kick that will put your opponent out.
Takedown there by Ilia Topuria.
In a very close round, a takedown like that might be the difference.
All right, so we hit the end of the round, and the fighter quickly makes his way back to the stool. The cut man hustles in to apply some end swell. This swelling has gotten out of control. All right, as they attend to the damaged fighter, we will re-rack some replays for you. A lot of damaging strikes landed by...
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go. Third and final round.
Great commitment to the kicking game.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. He is going after that overhand right. Ooh, and he caught the kick. Blocks the shot to the body. Topuria's bleeding from the mouth now. A cut there on his lip. That doesn't look like fun. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. And they separate after exiting the clinch. Oh, well done to block that powerful kick to the body. 3 minutes now to go in this one. All right, well, time is the enemy now, DC, and he's really running out of it if he's going to get his hand raised tonight.
He's got to go forward. He's got to throw everything at his opponent to try and find that punch or that kick that's going to end the fight. There is time for strategy. All right,
let's go. Wild attempt with the right hand there. Checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night. Beautiful.
Back to the stand-up now. Both fighters upright. Oh, lands another shot to the body. Beautifully placed as he continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round. Well, the octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking.
In a ton of trouble right now.
What a last minute!
Nice block. Punch went nowhere.
Oh, that'll send your head sideways. Vicious uppercut. Oh, nice ankle pick there. His wrestling chops on full display tonight.
Full display, and it also shows you, John, that he's
over the top. This fight's gonna be over.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his opponent. hurt very badly.
Ready to fight? Ready.
He is undefeated. He is one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world. And what a pain in the neck he is to fight. Khabib Nurmagomedov figures to go to the takedowns early and often here tonight, but if he needs to strike, we have seen a constant evolution when it comes to his striking. This is one of the best fighters in any division, and Khabib Nurmagomedov back at it tonight. Combination there. If you are teaching an up-and-coming fighter about throwing volume strikes, judo toss for him there.
I need you to scramble.
Gonna try to take his opponents back here, and he does. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. Just misses with that one. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Just over 3 minutes to go in the first round. Oh, roundhouse kick. Style points on that one. Now over for a takedown and gets it. Over and over, that elbow finds its home. Back to the feet now. Push kick there to the body. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Oh, and he lands another takedown here. Just doing a nice job not telegraphing his shot. Clean entries. The Olympian's got to like what he sees.
I mean, over and over, he gets to the legs before his opponent reacts. By beating him on the entry, now it's up to the opponent to keep up. But this guy's playing chess. His opponent's playing checkers. He's playing chess. He can't keep up once he gets to his legs. He's got to beat him defensively before he gets his hands locked around his legs or his body.
That kick lands.
He gets to the right knee.
Nurmagomedov's bleeding from the mouth, Daniel. Looks as though there's a cut on his lip. Thankfully, he's a lot tougher than I am. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Oh, he gets the takedown late in the round here. Oh, the elbows are razor sharp, as is the accuracy rate for him tonight.
I mean, he is throwing these elbows in combination. It's unbelievable.
Ooh, elbow from the bottom lands to the head. We don't see that every day. Lands a huge strike, and the follow-up shot is not another punch. It's talking smack.
If I'm the opponent, I want to bust him right in his mouth.
Heading back to the corner now. Nurmagomedov's corner looks a little bit concerned, perhaps because of that cut on the lip that was opened up there in that round. Starting to bleed pretty good. Cutman's got his work to do now. All right, let us show you the highlights now from that previous round. All right, DC, here we go. Round two. How good is this? Max Holloway and Khabib Nurmagomedov. All right, so as this next round gets underway, hopefully the good action we saw in the last round will continue. Both fighters certainly had their ups and downs. Both got the offense going.
He turned his entire body into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping for.
looking to pass out of the half guard here, maybe looking for side control. He's denied. All right, we'll see if he can apply pressure inside his opponent's guard here, DC. Well, champ, I don't see that well, but it's hard to miss the redness underneath that elbow. A lot of bodily investment from his opponent tonight.
Yeah, it's an investment, John. It may not pay dividends right now, but the more...
Huge shots being landed on both sides.
Fight back!
Massive shot lands. It's over, John. Fight's done.
Still plenty of time to go here, round two. Holloway's in half guard.
There it is, now he's on the mount.
Good, solid strike on the ground.
Oh, he puts his knee on belly.
If you're the bottom fighter, DC, what do?
You got to move, you got to shrimp, you got to get off of the hip to try to move your opponent off of you or pull him down to close the space.
Lands with the ground and pound here.
He's got to be careful here.
Nice job keeping busy fighting off of his back. All right, so a grueling battle on the ground, and no surprise, the crowd pops in appreciation as the fighters work their way back to the
This court. Is an educated crowd, J.A. They appreciate high-level grappling, and that's exactly what they got in that exchange.
Khabib's now switching his stance. All right, watch out for the setup here. DC, I know you don't pay your bets, but I'll bet you $100 he goes for another takedown here.
If I don't pay, then why are you betting me? I'll yell in the octagon and go, man, don't shoot so that I can get paid. But if I'm betting, I'm trying to take the over. I believe that...
Quick entry to get
man,
in on a
that
single.
That was a great single. Oh! He flipped him over the top. What a fantastic takedown.
Welcome to the Cormier Express.
Oh, he's got to be careful there, yep.
30 seconds left, let's go.
30 seconds to go in round two. Oh, arm triangle attempt now. Oh, he's in trouble here, DC.
He's got the triangle with a lot of pressure going down on his opponent. Oh, my goodness, he's getting tight.
Oh, he's trying to pop the hips. Looked like he got the hand ready to tap.
I mean, look at that. What a beautiful display of submission defense. Not panicking in a position that is very, very difficult to deal with.
All right, there's the horn, and what a round, champ. We got to talk about the knockdown. When you knock somebody down like that, it got to be kind of fun to strut your way back to the stool.
I mean, you are 10 foot tall. When you can drop another person with a strike, you are 10 foot tall. Now, the issue is he did not find the finish.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Overhand by Nurmagomedov.
Take it for a ride. Nice double leg. Nice finish.
Holloway gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many bodies. And an immediate transition to the judo throw right into sight.
Double leg shot.
Perfect entry to slam him down. Both fighters get up now. Oh, great balance there to avoid the trip.
Hook to the body.
Now they separate.
Tries to work it into a takedown. Now you see why Holloway is such a fan favorite. Beautiful land there with the left hand, and now we'll see what he can do with it.
Another big takedown. Look at that. Recognize he's about to lose position.
Oh, that's got to be discouraging as he gets right back up again.
I mean, this guy is really focused on those punches to the head inside of the clinch.
Nice entry there as he gets another takedown. And I know his opponent has confidence in his ability to get back up. Well, I got an idea. How about don't get taken down in the first place?
How about defend yourself? Over and over, you're getting taken down. You're losing the fight. You got to change something. And for the offensive wrestler, just continue down the path.
Right.
It's working.
Under 2 minutes now to go in the fight. Oh, how about that transition to top position? Beautiful work by Holloway. Oh, how about that reversal by him there? Well, hard to win fights working off of your back, but that elbow certainly a useful one. Drops down inside the now closed guard of his opponent.
Let's see how patient he is as he attacks a submission or big ground and pound.
Well, you've got to admire the urgency here. He is trying to keep the
great timing on that double leg.
Making all these shots count. Back to the left hand.
Big double leg, double change.
Final 30 seconds of this third round.
This is where he wants to be.
Holloway gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet. What a fight it was as we go the full 15 minutes. We now see how the judges score that one. Here as we get another look at the UFC featherweight contender, Arnold Allen. So far, so good in the UFC. As far as this matchup is concerned here tonight, he feels like the takedown will be there, but he's not going to force it. He feels like his jab is going to dictate everything. Of course, Firas Zahabi sort of intimated as much in our fighter meeting, but if Arnold Allen can win this fight tonight, sky is the limit for this featherweight contender. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. Tavoria gets the early takedown.
Win the scramble! Win the scramble!
Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. Tavoria's in half guard.
He's in the mount.
Allen gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed. Jab. He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement. Perfect position. What a huge blow in a big moment in this fight.
Oh, big left hook there. He rocked him pretty good, but didn't sort of smell blood in the water. And now, oh, hip toss to get him down.
He's got the single collar tie.
Well, watch for him to set up that hook again here. Oh, you land, I land is how we're doing here. All right, so now we start to see some bruising appearing on the torso and all of that courtesy of the body work of his opponent.
Just the wherewithal to go to the body and the discipline to stay with that approach. I mean, it's just tremendous. You see a fighter with a high fight IQ following the game plan, and it's working. Huge knee lands for the flank. Punch got blocked there.
Yeah. All right, so some definite damage underneath the elbow now. On the strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes. Caught that kick there.
All right, so that opened up a cut around his eye area.
He has to...
This could be it. Final seconds of round one. Stop. A nice stoppage win for him here tonight, and the other side just couldn't handle the incoming assault. A flurry of punches, most of them upstairs, and when those big shots land repeatedly...